Hey everyone, today we are here at a local kind of outlet store type of thing because we found out that they have a Disney outlet store which is behind us as you guys could see. We never knew this was here and it was just kind of close to where we live, so we figured we'd come check it out and see what kind of like discounted Disney merchandise we could find. So let's go in and see what they have.
So we found these shirts and look at the price.
$6.98.
Originally 20, so that's a pretty good deal.
That's pretty good, and they have your size.
Yeah.
Alex is still continuing the t-shirt hunt here. They have a lot of different shirts.
Pajamas, look.
Oh yeah. How much are those?
$12.98.
$12.98 for a full pajama set.
Originally 27.
Yeah. Good deal.
Good deal.
Yeah.
I have Eeyore pajamas in my size.
Oh, you love Eeyore.
I love him.
This is right up your alley. Now they have like the twice upon a year sale, which is 25% off. I wonder if you get 25% off this already discounted price.
Maybe.
That would be really good. While Alex is looking at those shirts, I came over here to look at some of these Star Wars figures. We have some Princess Leia and Rey figures for $4.98. And this Han Solo, Chewie, and Millennium Falcon is $32.98. It was originally like $70. And they have a whole bunch of plushes here as well, but these aren't really discounted. They're $18 each when you buy two, but these aren't outlet price, but still a pretty good deal. And check it out, they have some of the new merchandise from Onward. The movie's not even out yet, and they already have the merchandise in stores, which is cool to see. Got some plushes here. We came upon some more shirts here. Looks like there's some outlet exclusive shirts, although I've seen some of these shirts online or in the parks before. But these are $14 each when you buy two or more.
So we found some Disneyland Spirit jerseys, which are originally $65. And they're on sale here for...
like $48, right?
This one's $19.
$19 for a Spirit jersey.
I'm getting it.
That's all. Let me see the back. That's awesome.
This one's $19, but this one... let me just make sure I have it right. This one's $48.95. I wonder why this one's so much less expensive.
Yeah, that's weird. I don't know.
I'm getting this.
Might as well, right?
The best deal that I've ever had.
You're saving like almost $50 on a Spirit jersey.
And I like this color.
Yeah, that's cool.
Why not? Oh my god.
We found another Spirit jersey, Monsters University. This is $25. Look at the deals on the Spirit jerseys here. That's so awesome. And another Disneyland Spirit jersey, $25.99. These are nice Spirit jerseys too. Wow.
Should I get the green? Well, I'm gonna get the green because it's cheaper.
Yeah. But I feel like the green, like that's more you anyway.
Yeah,
the green's like your color.
Yeah.
Found another steal for you guys. Check this out. Enchanted Tiki Room t-shirt, $3.99. You best believe that I'm getting this. Thank you. And it's not just adult shirts too. They have plenty of clearance items for like $7.99 for the little ones as well. Hoodies, Spirit jerseys, Star Wars shirts. A lot of good deals we're finding so far. And they have the Disneyland train station Lego set. I wish this was discounted. Unfortunately, it's not. It's $3.29. But how cool is this? I wish I had the space to do like these things and build them. This isn't on sale or discounted, but I've seen this Spirit jersey in other Disney stores and I really like it a lot. It says Mickey Mouse Club on the back. It's just a really cool looking Spirit jersey. It's like fuzzy on the front. I like that a lot, big fan. They also have like this kind of, this looks like a knockoff version of like the Gucci sweater that Disney makes, that blue one. Look how cool this is too. They have a countdown till your vacation here so you guys can count down until your next trip to Walt Disney World.
So we found this adventure book and we got excited because we thought it was a photo album, but it's not.
That would be really cool if it was a photo album.
Yeah,
it's just kind of like a journal. But if this was like a photo album and you could put different pictures from like your Disney vacations or anywhere else you go in there, that'd be a really cool idea.
It's $25.
They have some of the Christmas merchandise from this past year. This bowl was originally $25. They have it on sale for $9.98. And they also have these mugs over here, Delivering Holiday Cheer. This mug was originally $20 and it's $4.98. So good deal on the Christmas merch. We're just about to check out, but you guys can see behind the counter, they have the Pirates of the Caribbean Minnie Mouse plush and the mug over there, and that's the line for February. I think we did pretty good. You want to go pay?
Sure.
All right, let's check out and then we're going to see how much everything came to with how much we saved.
Alright guys, so we time traveled and we are back home from the mall now, and we're gonna show you all the awesome deals that we got at the Disney Outlet store.
Yeah, we did pretty good. We didn't get like a ton of stuff, but in terms of like the savings that we got on what we did get, we saved a good amount of money. So, alright, I'm gonna show you guys what I got first. I got two t-shirts. This first one that I got here is really cool, and it has Mickey kind of looking at California Adventure there. It says California or Bust on the suitcase, and this was, are you ready? $6.99. Really, really good deal. I saw it. It's super soft, and I'm like, all right, I have to get this one.
I really like that one a lot.
Yeah, me too.
I like the design of it.
Yeah, and I love like Suitcase and a Dream, and that's gone, so I had to get the shirt to commemorate it. And then this right here might be the steal of all steals that we got today.
The steal of the day.
This was an Enchanted Tiki Room t-shirt here, as you guys can see. And this shirt was $3.99, which is insane. Like this
$3.99.
Yeah, we saw this shirt in the parks, and you guys probably have seen this as well out there. It's at least, I don't know exactly what they charge, but it's got to be at least $25.
Yeah.
And this is $3.99.
And there's nothing wrong with it either.
No,
like,
oh, no.
Like maybe like the sizing's off, or like there's like something wrong with the design. It's literally perfect.
It's absolutely perfect. So yeah. Those two shirts, $3.99 and $6.99. I think that's pretty good.
Yeah.
Let's see what you got.
Okay. So the first shirt that I got looks like this. It has cool. Mickey Mouse and Minnie Mouse. It's long sleeve, almost like a varsity style shirt. And it was originally $20, and I got it for $6.98.
Crazy.
We couldn't believe the prices there. And yeah, we said, like, before each trip now, we're gonna go there and see what they have.
Yeah,
because I'm sure they get new inventory all the time.
Yeah, it's close enough to the house that we can kind of go whenever we want.
Yeah. And then the second thing that I got that I was super excited about was...
check this. Actually, I said the Tiki Room was the steal of the day. I think this actually might be the steal of the day.
Yeah, so I got the Disneyland Spirit jersey. This is what the back looks like. And you guys know the Spirit jerseys that they sell in the park are $65, okay?
Yeah.
This one was $18.99.
And there's nothing wrong with it. Yeah, how crazy is that?
And they did have a few different kinds of Spirit jerseys too, but this was the cheapest one I could find. For some reason, they had the green ones priced $18.99, but there was also like
a blue one,
there was a pink tie-dyed one, and
there was
the
Christmas one.
Oh yeah, the Christmas one from this year. There was like a bunch of different ones, but I think they were priced in the 20s or 30s, which is also still a great deal. But I just like the olive green color. That's like my thing. And I could not believe that it was $19.
We didn't go here looking for, we didn't know what to expect really, because it's not like the Character Warehouse like down in Florida where like, you know, you're gonna get some really cool park merch.
Mm-hmm.
We didn't really know what to expect, but to get a Spirit jersey for $18 is pretty crazy. So all in all, we spent a total of, for the four items that we got, including a Spirit jersey, $37 for all that.
That's crazy.
Crazy. So four shirts, I guess you can call them, like three shirts and one Spirit jersey for $37.
Yeah, and we did notice that this trip, at least, there was a lot of Disneyland merchandise.
Oh, yeah.
So maybe when we go back, they'll have more Disney World stuff. We'll have to let you guys know and see next time we go.
Yeah, we have to go back soon and check it out.
But we did really good, I think.
We did really good, yeah. So our advice to you guys is if you have a Disney outlet store kind of in your area and you haven't been in there before, like, definitely pop in and check it out. You never know what you can find. It was also, it was kind of like half outlet store, half regular Disney store.
Yeah.
They had plenty of like the regular priced items that you guys saw in the vlog that you could pick up there as well. But if you have an outlet store near you, it's worth the trip.
Definitely worth it.
Yeah. So we hope you guys enjoyed coming along with us on this shopping adventure. Let us know down in the comments if you liked this type of video. And if you did, maybe we'll do this again in the future.
Definitely.
But yeah, it was fun. We picked up a few items that we didn't necessarily go looking for, but couldn't pass up a good deal. So if you guys enjoyed the video, make sure you give it a nice big thumbs up. It helps us out and lets us know you're enjoying it. Leave a comment down below if you've been to the Disney Outlet store by you. What other crazy deals have you found in the past? And if you guys are new here, make sure you hit the subscribe button so you never miss a video in the future. With that being said, we'll see you guys real soon.
Bye.